Damn right it does.
Hey.
It's time. Get over here.
All right, I'll start packing up.
Now, Javi, you need to hurry. Look, I'm not giving you shit, okay? I'm just... You weren't here when Dad was sick, okay? I get it, but you need to fucking be here when he goes.
I know. All right, I'm on my way.
Oh no, my dad's gonna die. I mean, I'm assuming I'm playing this guy. This guy's got some beer.
David! It's David, hey! Hey, David. I had to leave my car. It's backed up for miles.
He's dead.
No. No. I tried.
You're a piece of shit. You know that? One time. Just the one goddamn time that you needed to be here.
I tried. Please, I tried.
Oh, you tried? You fucking tried? Everyone's here. They've been here for days, and where the fuck were you? We're there, all around him. People who love him, all around him. And he's scared. I'm seeing the panic in his eyes, and he's searching the room. ¿Dónde está Javier? ¿Dónde está mi hijo? I'm there, right beside him, holding his hand. Like a good son. And he doesn't even see me. He doesn't even see me because he's looking for you.
Ooh.
You don't think there's a million places we'd rather be? You don't think we all had to make sacrifices?
He was my dad too! Alright? I mean, you're not the only one dealing with this!
And what a fine son you turned out to be.
Uncle Javi?
Yeah, what are you doing, Dick?
Why are you fighting? I could hear you from inside. What's going on?
Don't worry, Gabe. We're just horsing around. Just a joke between brothers, you know?
Yeah. Your uncle doesn't know how to take anything seriously.
Esports stats, what's up? Thanks for checking out the stream.
Go inside, mijo. We'll be in a minute.
Gabe will remember that.
Go on. It's okay.
Inside.
He's my brother.
I should call someone. Pick up the body.
Yeah.
Shit.
I love you, little brother. You know that, right? With everything going on,
I know.
You think I was jealous of you?
No, I don't think anything.
Well, I was. For a long time. You've lost more than I'll ever have. But maybe something good can come out of all this. 'Cause we need you here. It's time to grow up. You can't run from this. Not anymore.
I know. You're right. I won't even argue. I'll be around more, honestly. You can count on it,
huh? I want to believe that. I do.
Believe it.
Javi.
Kate.
I'm so sorry, Javi. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
Let's go inside. Your mom needs you. What happened?
Yeah, we don't know why I was late.
Come on.
Don't have the answer to that question.
(Clears throat)
I'd like to put those on. Enlarge, so you guys can see. Apply. Let's see what that looks like.
Mama.
Where were you?
I tried. I'm so sorry.
He's gone, mijo. He's gone.
He's in a better place, Mama.
Shoot. But what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna come over here for a sec. And make that tinier so I'm not blocking the words. Excuse me. We'll just do this. Just go. Hey, look. That was easy, right, guys? Super easy. There we go. Okay. Hey, Wilhelm Scream. Thanks a lot for the retweet and all that jazz. Alright, so here we go. Back at it.
No puedo conectarme. Dicen que no hay servicio. You thirsty, baby? You want some juice?
Grandpa's cup was empty.
Grandpa's not doing so.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya. Pipo's awake.
Oh, right. This is the Walking Dead. He's awake. This isn't gonna end well. They aware that this is going on. They're meeting up with. Oh no! Oh, this is how it starts for this guy, maybe? Flash forward.
What?
Rafa, ¿cómo es esto posible?
Papá, cálmate. Soy yo, David. Estás en tu
¿Qué
casa, cálmate.
¿Qué estás haciendo?
Él está loco, él atacó a Héctor.
Solamente está confundido.
Mamá.
What are you doing? Oh, mamá, you got
that. Oh my god! It's okay.
Mama, you're gonna be okay. You'll be okay, Mom.
Help him!
David!
There you go.
I'm sorry, Papa!
Wow! I'm starting this off insanely well.
We need to go. We need to get her to the hospital.
Let me look at it. Gabrielle, where's your sister? Keys! Where the fuck are the keys?
Take Dad's car.
She's gonna
die.
Keys
are on the dash.
Somebody just shoot her.
Mama. Get the kids. Meet at the hospital. Don't take the highway. It's blocked.
I'll bring the van around.
Where's Mari?
I don't know.
Mija. Mariana!
¿Dónde estás?
Mariana, we have to go. Yaya's hurt.
Yaya.
Come on, honey, we have to go.
No, no, no!
This is crazy.
No! No!
It's okay.
No!
It's okay.
County General Hospital. I know the way.
You bet? Yeah. Well, we know what we're gonna have to do a little bit later on. Present day, okay.
Tell me when it reaches the campfire.
Man, I don't think I've seen this many. It's definitely growing.
Yeah, not a great sign.
Damn it, I left my water bottle. Her just got there.
Just under 4 hours. Come on. We should keep moving while the kids are asleep.
Yeah.
Oh, well, he's gone by now. That's right. This is present day. We didn't have to do anything. Didn't have to do nothing.
It looks like the herd is speeding up a little. I thought it was drifting southwest, but I'm not sure anymore. Every time I think we should just bed down somewhere and wait for it to pass, I can't shake the thought of us getting caught in the middle of it. It just keeps coming. It's slow, but that almost makes it worse. Makes it feel like we're in control.
Hey, you're the one with the notebook. I leave that decision to you.
Cool. Awesome. Because I was just using this thing to sketch in. Was I supposed to be writing something down? We'll figure it out.
We always do.
Hey, I'm gonna sneak a smoke.
I can't believe you found weed.
Are you kidding? People were probably growing this before they realized they needed food.
They know their audience, I guess.
Do you want me to do that? The last joint you rolled looked like a kazoo.
You're driving, and I've come a long way since then.
It was like 3 days ago.
Relax. Mariana's got headphones on, and Gabe is drooling. I think we're in the clear.
Unless we run over a zombie as you're getting stoned, miss.
You want some?
Of course.
Yeah. Okay, sure.
I want to see the percentage on that.
We are setting an awesome example.
Don't judge me. Oh, when I found out David had kids, I told him, I am not changing who I am around them. And when he proposed, I reminded him that I'm not exactly stepmother material. Case in point. He was reassuring, but yeah, I could tell he was worried about it. I knew he'd try to get me to change.
What?
Or at least he'd hope that being around the kids more would change me, you know? I suppose it did.
If it helps, I think you're doing a fine job.
Yeah, it'd really help your case if you weren't waving a joint around while you said that.
What? How is this not a ringing endorsement?
I used to talk shit about all those mothers who'd go on about raising their kids being the hardest thing in the world. Oof. Gabe's making me start to think they had a point. His mood swings are just... Ugh, I don't know. Some days I just want to leave him by the side of the road. I'm joking. Jesus, obviously.
Gabe's been emotional lately. I'm sure he's just, you know, going through a phase.
Am I hooking up with this woman?
Emotional? Right. That's cute. Look, I love these kids, but I could do without Gabe reminding me I'm not his mother whenever he's pissed.
He's a teenager. Puberty, hormones. Oh yeah, the second you start getting boners, the whole world starts to get dark.
Wow, okay.
What are you talking about? Yeah. Sounds delightful compared to dealing with bloody underwear. Christ, I need to get laid.
There it is. Knew it was coming.
I realize that was an awkward transition.
Totally.
Sorry about that.
No worries. You want to pull over?
No, I can pull over. It wouldn't take a minute.
Wouldn't be worth it for just a minute.
That's not a no, though.
What's that smell? That's gross.
We're smoking weed. Oh, no, we had a...
Hey! Mariana, I think we must have hit a skunk or something back there.
I already know you guys do drugs.
That's a pretty severe way of phrasing it, Mariana. Don't tell Gabe.
He's the one who told me.
Ugh. Oh my god. You're even smoking in the car now?
All right. Everyone roll the windows down before you all get contact high. We're about to make a supply stop.
What? Woo! Family road trip.
You want a moment alone, Mari?
I'm praying I find a candy bar.
All right. What do we actually need?
A candy bar.
Need, Mariana, not want.
Pretty much everything. If it looks useful, let's use it.
All right. Well, let's start with some gas and move up from there.
Uh-oh. Rocked it.
Hey, where are you going?
Okay, that's cool. Have fun. Oh, Jesus. It never ends with him.
I hate when they fight like that. I really hate it. It's like all Gabe wants to do is argue. Doesn't matter what it's about.
Hey, I know, that's what families do. They fight, they make up, and they fight all over again. At least you have your headphones.
Yeah, but the batteries have been dead for a couple of weeks. I mostly wear them to fool you guys. It's easier to stay out of it that way.
You sneaky little... That's smart. That's pretty smart.
Be nice to find some dinner.
In a junkyard.
You never know. These past 4 years, people have been hoarding all kinds of shit in all kinds of places.
Oh, and Mari, if there's any trouble, you'd find one of these cars.
Yeah?
Lock yourself in and don't come out.
Not even once it's quiet. And wait as long as you can.
Okay.
Good girl.
Okay. Sweet. Exploring time. Hey, Jetura. Jingle Dura right now on Twitter. Alright, let's see here. Why can't I look up and down?
Waste oil. No use to us.
No use for the waste oil. Oh, cool.
Oh, that's gross.
Oh, that's gross. Let's take a peek.
Okay. Now I'm sorry I did that.
I wouldn't be. You should be able to go even faster than this, honestly. I guess it's a little bit faster. Let's take a look at it.
Once this car made someone very happy. Now it sits here, rotting away. Así es la vida.
Well, we want to siphon that gas. That was close. Let me go back to siphoning that gas. Gameplay's always been easy with this game.
Ugh, not much. But every bit helps.
Well, yeah, dude. What about this?
That could hold a lot of gas. Could be really handy if we stayed for a while.
But we're not. We're not staying. Just want to make sure I got everything here. Make sure I got everything. Okay. What the F? I'll just talk to her from here?
Hey. Any luck, kiddo?
Okay.
I need a pen. Or a pencil. Just something to write with.
Mariana, could you please look for gas instead?
There's just something I really want. Really need to do, and I need a pen for it. Last night I was thinking about this stupid story my mom used to tell me all the time before bed. I used to hate it, but then I realized I don't remember the ending. It was this goofy ending she thought was so funny and I thought was so dumb. I want to write down everything I can remember about everything, because if I forget and they're all gone, I'm kind of gone too, at least a little bit. I just think that might be kind of important. Maybe.
That's a great idea, Mariana.
I'm very agreeable right now because I'm just not really sure what to think about everybody.
Most of the dashboard is torn out, seats are gone. This thing's dead.
Regular Sherlock Holmes here. Let's talk to Kate.
You find anything?
I can't stop thinking about that herd. We get caught in it, and that's it. Peace, asshole. Can't charm your way out of that one. And we'd be gone in seconds.
But I'd still try to charm them. What would I have to lose?
It'd be pretty amusing, I'm sure. Until our eyeballs were ripped out of our skulls. There's gonna be a last one, you know? The last tank of gas. Last piece of food. What if this place is empty? And the next? And the next?
We're not gonna let that happen. Okay?
Okay. I let it have its 5 minutes. I'm good.
Can we keep talking? Oh, okay. Well, I siphoned that gas. Yep. What's this?
Acetylene. Handy for welding, but not much else.
Maybe we should weld.
I wouldn't have minded having one of these back in the day.
Zombies are just gonna keep popping out of cars that I suck gas out of.
Barely anything. I'll need to find more.
Okay, we can do that. We can do that. Tires.
I don't think these tires would fit the van.
Alright, so obviously the ladder's over there, but I'm gonna talk to this dink.
What's going on in there, buddy?
I'm in a bad mood, okay? I want it to go away, but he won't. I just wish we weren't always on the road. I like being with other people. Just, we're in that car for so damn long. The AC hasn't worked in ages. And it ain't my last damn tape.
But we still got each other. It's better than nothing, right?
I don't know. Maybe just leave me alone.
Okay. But if you want to talk later, I'm around.
Look how old that is.
This one looks promising.
No, it doesn't. It doesn't look promising to me.
Bingo.
Okay.
Some sort of fuel tank. Too risky to search up there. Doesn't look stable.
But you're gonna use this.
Looks like there's more to see up here.
Well, no,
any luck?
Climbing.
Some. But not enough.
Gabe?
Hey, Gabe. Let's go take a look over there.
Gabe, stay close to Javi. Got it?
Oh, all right.
Oh, did I just get Gabe killed? Because I could have stayed, and if I stay, then nobody would get hurt. I bet you this is gonna get Gabe killed.
Hey, look, there's one they never took to pieces.
Oh, nice.
Good catch. Locked. All right. Here goes nothing. Fuck yeah.
Fuck you.
Look at all that fuel.
This is gonna take a while.
Well, maybe there's medicine.
Locked. Oh well. At least it had some gas.
At least it had some gas. Pry it open, man. Not an option.
Shit!
Here goes nothing.
Looks like it came from in there. Gabe, stay close.
Well, let's take a look around here first.
Ransacked a long time ago.
Look in first.
Might be able to get in through the hatch. Looks pretty run down.
Yeah, it does.
Locked. Not gonna be able to pry this open. Damn it.
Alright, so there's a hatch.
Gabe, come check this out.
Looks like somebody was here.
Not the cleanest place.
Oh, no muertos at least. Just be careful.
Oh, okay, cool. What do we have here? Batteries.
Give me them.
Double A's. I know someone will be happy to see these.
Yeah. Yeah, that girl you want to be with.
Are you kidding me?
Lucky for you. They put enough preservatives in this stuff to last for centuries. Well, there's enough food in here to keep us going for a long time.
Oh, check it out. This is actual, honest-to-God, pudding!
Seriously?
And it's not just food. There's a mattress. There's blankets.
Someone else's mattress. Someone else's blankets. We need to just take our gas and get on the road.
Well, this place is kind of a dump. I mean, literally.
And you forgot to mention super freaking weird. It's a lot of food to leave in a place like this.
Come on, one night. We bunk down, eat a real meal.
It would be nice not to sleep in the van for a change.
Please.
The herd is coming, if it's not here already. We should go and get ahead of it, before it's too late.
The fence is reinforced. We'll be fine. We found this. Why can't we just enjoy it?
Javi, can we? We could stretch out, sleep well for once.
The kids are right. We deserve a little break from the van.
Yes!
Kids, go wild. Just stay indoors and keep your ears open. Just in case.
Cool.
You can have your own.
Damn. Why would I save them for later? The fact that that's an option. I'm keeping them.
I don't know how I always end up being the mean stepmom, and you get to be the cool uncle. We should be able to switch roles now and then.
Minutes passed.
Keep the kids off balance.
Oh, come on. That's not fair. You're cool to me.
Wow, that means so much, really. Grab some gas. We're out of here in a few hours.
Hey, wait, but you...
You're the cool one, remember? She'd expect it from you.
Hmm.
What the fuck do you think you're doing with our gas?
Uh-oh.
Go on, speak up!
Whoa, whoa, look, the gas is all there. You just keep it.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's a little too late for that. You ain't the loner type. I can tell. I know you got people.
No, I'm alone. Honestly, people's just slowing me down.
Uh-huh. All alone. Yeah, sure you are.
Fan out and look for the others.
Lonnie, you're with me.
Hey! You assholes in there! I got your boy! You don't want them getting shot, you best come out there careful with your hands up.
Go on, you first. You get ambushed by your own people, that shit's gonna make my day. Open it real slowly. Don't fuck around with me, boy.
These are all open.
You can't just take what you like.
I ate all those. Yeah, me.
You? By yourself? No.
Yeah, what can I say? I fucking love pudding.
You got a real smart mouth. You fucking watch what you say.
Look, I get it, all right? You're starving. Who the fuck is it? At the end of your rope, thought you hit pay dirt. Honest mistake.
But I got this sneaky fucking feeling
that you're full of shit. I ain't gonna let it be like the last time some assholes rolled on us. Keep an eye on this dickhead. I'm gonna grab some cuffs.
You got it.
Hmm.
Just chill, okay? No need to make this any harder.
Look, your buddy's not thinking straight. So let's talk, okay? You and me, we can get this sorted out.
No, it's his call. Look, man, this doesn't have to go. What the fuck was that noise? What you got hiding under there, boy? If you know something, you better spill it.
Oh, I'm grabbing the crowbar.
You don't want me finding out for myself. Fuck!
Guys, get the fuck in here!
Holy shit!
Well, why'd I drop the gun?
You have to pay for what you done here.
Wait, don't shoot!
I didn't play that one out very well, did I? Well, I didn't think that he would drop the gun. Why drop the gun?
Hey, my family, where are they? What did you do with my family? Answer me!
Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back there. If we start talking, I'm gonna get angry.
What happened to him was an accident.
Yeah, right. Keep talking, we might find ourselves in a similar accident. You get what I'm saying?
Please, you have to believe me. We were just...
Not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you.
What the hell? Stop! Stop!
Oh, shit!
Perfect. I don't regret doing that.
Fuck. Yeah. All right.
That's good. Just keep looking forward.
That's Clem.
Look, I'm already having a bad fucking day here. This is not what it looks like.
Looks like you let him go. I doubt he'd have done the same for you. Okay. Now don't do anything stupid. 'Cause I'm not as nice as you. I won't hesitate.
It's true.
You're a kid. Whoa, wait, did you do that? With the tree?
I was trying to stop the truck. Oh, shit.
What do you need the truck for?
To drive. Put your hands up and close your eyes.
Look, I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me?
This is payment for saving you.
Sounds like Negan.
Hey, that's for my niece. She loves chocolate more than anything. I promised it to her. Please.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait, just... My family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked and I don't... I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522 and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is.
You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard, if you let me have your van. I get you there in one piece, then I drive away.
That van is our home. It's all we got.
That sounds like a no.
How about you just give me directions like a normal person?
How about I shoot you and take the van anyway?
This is a better deal for you. Let's go.
Is really necessary?
She's badass.
I don't know you. I don't trust you. And I'm not taking any chances.
So it's safer for both of us if you're tied up.
Hey, that's fine with me. I don't trust you either.
Glad we understand each other.
The name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
Clementine.
Clementine. Cool name.
If you say so.
What, Clementine?
You're good at that. Look, you don't want to talk? Fine. But how about you give me that gun back so I can at least defend myself?
For all I'd know, you'd turn around and use it on me.
You give me a weapon, we can protect each other.
I give you a weapon, I can't take my eyes off you. At least this way I know what I'm up against.
Muertos. The herd caught up with us.
Muertos.
What do you call them?
Walkers.
Or what do you call the ones that run?
They're all fucking walkers, okay? Look, I'm not used to being around other people. Not for a while, anyway. Usually, it's just me on my own.
Apology accepted.
I wasn't apologizing. So, who's at this junkyard?
My brother's kids. And his wife.
It's impressive, surviving this long. Not sure how you did it. Just keeping everyone together like that.
I did whatever I had to do to protect them. Kept them out of trouble the best I could.
Sucks. That sometimes it's not enough.
How about you? You must have been pretty young when this shit started.
I was. But some people looked out for me too.
What happened to them?
Same thing that happens to everyone.
Shit.
We can't stay here. There's a town up ahead. We can stay there until the herd passes. Otherwise, we're walker food. Can you do that? Please?
Fine. Whatever you say.
Thank you. Don't make me regret this. Come on!
This is nuts. I want to play as Clementine, though.
There!
That's the thing. And we're not. Happy little nugget. Join the stream.
Get to the gate!
I don't want to be Javi. I want to be Clementine.
Let's keep going. You'll open up!
Shit!
Jesus Christ.
Hey!
Open up!
Can't open the gate till you clear them out! Can't risk it!
Alright, giddy up, here we go. Done that. He could have opened it up a crack. You know what I mean? People on horses.
Got it!
laughing. Damn it, Francine. One of these days, those doors are gonna close and your ass will be on the other side.
Yeah, and when that day comes, Trip, I promise I'll eat you first.
What? What's happening?
Clementine, right? You staying a while this time?
No. Once the walkers pass, I'm taking this guy to a junkyard off the highway.
My family might be trapped there, hiding from some very bad dudes.
Well, shit. I'm truly sorry to hear that. This herd rolled in pretty quick. We're hoping it's gone just as fast. So, just keep your heads down and steer clear of trouble. You got me? There's too much going on outside the walls tonight.
We'll be cool. Just need a place to ride out the herd, that's all.
All right. I'm gonna hold you to that.
Hold me to it.
And I wouldn't recommend changing your mind. If you wanna hang on to all your teeth, that is. Ooh. Now head on in. I got shit to do.
Well, welcome to Prescott.
Prescott, okay.
It's a pretty cool place, actually. Built from an old airstrip, I guess. The people, on the other hand, they're not my favorite. Usually I'm in and out as quick as I can manage. Not exactly an option this time, though.
Hey, what's the problem? You have some sort of history here that I should know about?
Not really. I know what people are capable of. Hey, Javi. What's up?
My family. They're still out there.
If you guys made it this long, I'm sure you know they'll know what to do.
Hopefully.
Let's go. This way. I gotta see a guy about some bullets.
Like, how old is Clementine here? She's badass. Time has passed, though, since season 2. And I don't know why none of that has been answered. Obviously she survived,
jeez.
But where's the baby?
I haven't been in a place like this since... Well, you know. It's just like the old days.
Listen, I gotta take care of something. Hang tight.
Well, wait. What should I do?
I don't know. Why don't you make some friends?
Make some friends? She's just walking around with a shotgun.
Looks like someone's in the middle of a game. I wonder where they found this old thing. I haven't seen one of these in years.
Play your hand. You're gonna lose, but you don't have to do it in slow motion.
Don't try and rush me. I know your game.
This is my game, clearly.
Always a smart ass. Well, it ain't gonna work.
It ain't gonna work. Let's talk to these
Excuse
guys.
Me.
Ah, you again. You got some moves, I'll give you that.
Hold on a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere?
I don't know. Maybe.
Garcia. Javier Garcia. For what it's worth, I think you got screwed on the gambling thing. A lifetime ban. Shit. Should have had a 20-year career. The way I see it, nothing wrong with betting on yourself to win.
And that got a lifetime ban?
Honestly, I don't even think about it anymore. Past is the past.
Fair enough. Anyway, I'm Conrad. This here's Francine.
He runs the place? I just take his money.
Yeah, well... Maybe I'm just letting you win.
Oh, actually, if you're the gambling type, game's poker. 5-card stud.
I don't know how to play 5-card stud.
I'll raise you.
What do you think? Should I call or should I fold?
Don't get too intimidated. I lose more often than I care to admit. Though all it takes is one good hand.
He's bluffing. He's got bullshit written all over him.
Is that a fact?
All right, I think I'll listen to the man. Call.
Moment of truth. Flip him. Oh, my. Ain't that a pretty sight? Good-looking hand there, but not good-looking enough.
God
damn it.
Shit, sorry.
And thanks for playing. Let me get you a drink for the assist. On the house. Bottles up.
Oh, man, this smells like turpentine.
That's the weak stuff.
Don't turn away from me. I'm talking to you.
Oh, shit.
Hey, what's the point in talking when I already told you a deal is a deal, and it's done?
What's going on?
This guy ripped me off. I traded him a crate of perfectly good batteries, and he gave me a box of bullets that won't fire. He could have gotten both of us killed.
Oh, yeah? And who the fuck are you, a bodyguard or something? Because I don't scare easy, all right? And I don't respond to threats, neither.
She doesn't need a bodyguard. She could take care of herself. Believe me.
Well, you can't even prove those are the bullets I traded you.
Oh, hey, Clem, come on.
He knows the bullets don't work. Listen to him. He's not even nervous. I could have died because of his bullets.
Unfucking believable.
Look out!
Hey, listen. Let's all cool down, huh?
Oh, man.
You were acting crazy, I was too. We just got a little out of hand. That's all.
Just give me what I'm owed.
Jesus. You gotta get her under control, man. This ain't no way to do business.
Boy, you have it wrong, buddy. I don't control her. Which looks like bad news for you.
We had a deal.
All right, hey, okay, all right, so, hey, we'll trade back. I'll find some batteries.
I don't need batteries. What I need are bullets that won't get me killed.
Oh.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Drop the gun! Right now!
Say he attacked you and that he was going for his gun.
I fucking warned you!
Eli attacked him. I only shot because...
Shut it! You done enough talking. Drop it.
There's a herd out there and you're firing off a fucking... What the fuck happened here?
He attacked Javi, okay? It was self-defense.
Enough from you. Did she really have to shoot?
Look at my eye, man. Of course she's telling the truth. The guy ripped her off, reached for his gun, and would have shot me if she hadn't stopped him.
See? You happy now?
God damn it. I'm putting you two under lock and key until I figure out what to do
with
you. Whoa! Oh, hey, what? Are you for real?
As real as it gets. Now move it.
You got some nerve coming in here fucking up my bar.
Lied for. Had to do it. Had to do it.
I'd have punched your fucking lights out. Both of you. But Eli was a grade-A certified dipshit. I'll even have someone come take a look at that cut.
Ooh.
Hey, thanks for having my back at the hangar. That was cool of you. I wasn't sure there for a minute.
Of course. Anytime. Well, I mean, you and I are a team now.
Thanks. I mean it. Just don't think this makes us friends or anything. Hello?
I'm Eleanor. I'm what passes for a doctor around here. Tripp sort of overdoes it sometimes. I hate that I'm treating you in a cage, like you're some feral animal.
Javier, pleasure's all mine.
Is it now? Now, let's see about that wound. Yeah, he got you good. Try to hold still. Why is it always the pretty ones who end up causing the most trouble? As if good looks equal bad behavior or something. I've never understood it.
Are you calling me pretty?
I was talking about Eli, the dead guy.
Oh, yeah, good. Because I prefer dashing. Or debonair, maybe.
Yeah, I'll try to keep that in mind. People are saying she killed a man in cold blood.
If you don't mind me asking, what did happen exactly? That they were arguing and that she went crazy over nothing?
That guy had it coming. Believe me. Karma, justice, you call it whatever you want. Fuck that bastard.
Hey, okay. If you say so. Best thing is probably for you two to leave town and get back to your group.
We were attacked earlier this evening. There were four of us.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. If there's anything I can do to help, well, not that I have much to offer you, but I know a thing or two about losing family.
Hey, it's okay. You've done enough.
I hear you, but...
Eleanor? You done yet?
Just about.
All right, here's what we're gonna do. I'm driving you to that junkyard myself. Get you out of my hair, and no one can say I didn't do right by no one. In the meantime, you two can sleep right here and think about what shitheads you were earlier. On my terms and on my timeline. You got me?
All right. Fair enough.
Fair enough? Go kiss a skunk's ass. I should be earning a goddamn Boy Scout badge for this.
Trip, it doesn't seem right to wait. Javi's people, they could need a medic.
Nah, no way. Not putting you in that kind of danger again.
That's not your call.
And the story writing in the Telltale games are always
Look,
so good.
Maybe there's another way. We've got a rear gate down at the other end of the airfield. We don't use it much, but... Well, we could leave tonight. Slip past the herd, get a jump start on reaching that junkyard. If your family does need help, I'll be right there to give it.
It's too risky, and if Muertos were to somehow surround us, we...
Don't worry. It'll be fine. Anyway, think about it. I've got to check on some patients, but I'll be back in an hour.
You know, I never would have guessed she had it in her.
Yeah, she's... She's something.
The thing is, and maybe this sounds weird, but I still trust Trip more than I trust her.
You're right. Trip's got more muscle, just in case.
Yeah.
We'll wait and get a ride with him.
Glad you're finally listening to reason.
It's the right move.
Know, when I met you, I thought you'd just be another asshole like everyone else.
And to think that when we first met, you nearly blew my head off.
Clem's lost so many people.
Guess I made the right call.
It's gonna be a while before that herd passes. We might as well get some sleep.
Good idea. I'm exhausted.
I'll get the lamp.
Oh, please let me play out how that ended for her. Please let me play out how that ended for her. Nice. Yes, little AJ! Here we are. This is like, at the end of season 2. Ran off in the snow.
Be gone!
AJ! That's dinner! Aren't you hungry? We're out of food, AJ. We're gonna starve. I'm starving. We gotta...
What? What happens? The baby's gone.
AJ, stay here while I find us dinner, okay? Tell me you understand.
No.
Please, we need this, AJ. We need food. You gotta be brave, okay?
KJ!
Oh no.
Uh-oh. Get away from him!
Oh, fuck. What? Oh, I didn't even notice she was missing a finger.
Hey, Clem. We almost there. Hey, Clem.
Yeah, we're close.
I gotta say, I hope your people are safe and sound. Eleanor asked me before we left to make sure of it.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, sir. So that's what I'm gonna do. Though why she went to bat for you, I've got no idea. I mean, she hardly even knows you. And you don't know her, for that matter. Makes a guy wonder, you know?
Well, there's not much mystery to it, Trip. She's a good human being.
Yeah. Eleanor's got a big heart. That's for damn sure.
Wow.
Guys, that's the place.
Oh, shit.
What a mess.
Oh, no. What about his family?
Jesus. Must have been hundreds of them.
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
What's that?
Tape player. Mariana? Mariana, are you here?
Javi!
Oh my god! You're safe! I can't believe it!
You told me where to hide. I just listened to what you said. Lock yourself in and don't come out, not even once it's quiet. It kept running through my head like on a loop. I don't even know how long I was in there.
I'm so sorry I left you behind. I've been trying to get back here this whole time.
You don't have to be sorry. You said you'd come back, and you did.
Kate, and your brother, where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were gonna try to make it back to the van.
Then that's where we're headed.
Let's go find your brother, sweetheart.
Oh, no. No. No sign of them. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide. Kate.
They're trapped in there.
Mariana, stay back.
Cool. We did it.
Javi, you found us.
This is too good to be true. Somebody's got to go.
I got you.
You happy to see me?
I'm gonna kiss her.
Gross. Come on. I think we get a pass.
I wanted to come after you. I swear I did.
You don't have to snot all over my shirt about it.
I thought we were dead. Like, never gonna see you again dead. We only had a couple bullets left.
You're still alive, aren't you? So is Kate. So is Mari. That's all that matters.
I was just so scared.
I'm here now. You don't have to be scared. Hey, you hurt yourself.
Must have scraped you in the truck. Didn't even notice.
Hey, at least it's not a bite.
Yeah.
There's not much we can do about it here.
I've got a lady friend who's a doctor. Soon as we get back to Prescott, she'll patch you right up. I'm Tripp, by the way. Pleasure to make your acquaintance.
We should be getting back. Don't want to push her luck.
Who's the kid with the gun? She have a name you want to share with us? Or are you going to make me do my own introductions?
Clementine's a friend.
Hi there. Glad I was able to help.
Well, we're very grateful to you. Really.
There's a town nearby. It's safe.
I like the sound of that.
Oh my god. Javi, do they have hot water? Even, like, lukewarm water would be okay.
I'm sure they do.
I'm gonna stay in until my fingers get all pruney.
Between you and me, these kinds of missions don't usually go so well. But you found every single one of your people. And you found them alive, healthy, reasonably cheerful. It's a hell of a thing.
Guess I'm a lucky guy.
Luckier than anyone I've ever met.
I just don't want Clementine
to
die.
Prescott, you still owe me a working ride. I haven't forgotten about our deal. You couldn't have known what happened to your van, but still, I need some way out of here.
Don't worry. I haven't forgotten our arrangement.
I know it's not the easiest thing to find, but...
Cool.
She's gonna die. She's gonna get bit in the ankle or something. I got batteries for that kid.
Thanks.
Oh, what? What? My people?
Fucking thieves! Really thought you could just walk back in here like nothing happened?
I don't think so!
Javi! We can't leave her! Shit!
Stop! Stop!
Javi, help!
Go!
Oh my God!
I know, Javi, and there'll be time for all that, but not right now. Kate needs a doctor. Which means we gotta go. We got a window here, man. We gotta get a move on before they start shooting again.
I'm gonna fucking kill them. I'm gonna kill all of them.
You wanna die too? You think that's gonna help your little girl?
So what? I'm just supposed to let him live?
If you wanna do what's right for your family, you come with me. It's time to go, man.
We stay here and we finish this.
Are you fucking nuts? We gotta get the fuck out of here
right
now.
I already killed one of you. If we don't stop them, they're gonna come after your family again. Let Tripp help them. You stay with me.
What? No, Javi, you have to come with us. Javi, please.
Trust me, Javi. We have to end this now.
Get her back to Prescott. We'll cover you.
Javi!
Go with them.
I'll be fine.
I hope I didn't kill Clementine in the process of this.
Just keep firing until they're out of sight, okay?
I'm ready.
God.
Javi, don't!
What just happened?
Wow. 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 Wow, what a way to end it. What a way to end that episode. I can't believe they killed that little girl. Holy crap, not even by a zombie bite. Like, I thought something might grab her underneath, you know, by the leg or something, and it looked like nothing was gonna happen. Okay, so let's see how the decisions went. To stay the night in the junkyard. I did. That's right down the middle. Did you shoot the driver or let him go? 56% let him go. Yeah. Yeah. We all got locked up. I figured that. Went to the... Still majority. Yeah, why wouldn't you? 16% of you didn't stay with Clementine? Wow.